shopping online.
I'm gonna tell you what I tell my golf buddies when they
we've been vaccinated to wear a mask. Come in both your nose and mouth while on this aircraft. Refusing to wear a mask is a violation of federal law and may result in removal.
45 with service to Seattle, proudly operated by Horizon Air. Flight time today will be 26 minutes. That's from takeoff to touchdown. We'll be cruising at 14,000 feet. It's a bit bumpy today. We're going to keep that seatbelt sign on for the duration of the flight. It's nothing more than light to occasional moderate shock. Current weather in Seattle, temperature of 48 degrees with overcast skies and light winds. We're joined by two fantastic flight attendants today. Grace in the front and Eva in the back, they are here for your safety. Please listen to their announcements.
all large and carry-on items, including laptops. Please make sure they're placed completely underneath the seat in front of you. May continue to use your smaller devices as long as it's held or secured. Please double-check and make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened, and we do need everyone to remain seated for the remainder of the flight. Our next guests, we do kindly ask that you please take a few moments, reach up, and make sure those air vents are stop sign for your items. Please do not attempt to retrieve your items from the back of the aircraft. Please watch your step and head directly to the terminal, and also note smoking is not allowed. When leaving the aircraft, please give those in front of you space as you move down the aisle. Also be sure to keep your mask on while passing through the airport. More information on this requirement can be found on alaskaair.com. On behalf of the flight that Alaska Airlines is a proud member of OneWorld Alliance, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We'd also like to congratulate our mileage plan members for earning at least 500 miles on this flight. Visit alaskaair.com/mileageplan for more information about our award-winning program.